Hey everyone, Wes here for Family Gamer TV, and today I have Arthur Parsons with me, who's the games director for TTGames, who make the fantastic LEGO Batman games. And today we're going to talk about LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. Hello, Arthur.
Hi, you alright?
Great, thank you. So, tell us about what you've been showing today, which is primarily 1960's Batman. I'm very excited.
Yeah, absolutely. Something that we've kind of always really wanted to do is sort of like, you know, parody what is probably the greatest sort of Batman TV series. And, you know, it's this year, you know, 75 years of Batman, 75th anniversary, it's kind of the time to do it. It's the time to really sort of take, you know, 60s Batman, it's there for the adults, they'll remember it, and then bring it to a whole new audience. You know, our core demographic, they're not going to know who Adam West is, they're not going to know the 60s TV show, but what greater way to introduce them than through LEGO. It's you know, for us, it's been great fun making it.
When you look at, like, the original 60s Batman, that's my era of Batman, that's what I grew up on. I couldn't afford the comics, but I had the TV show. So I think it's a brilliant way to introduce parents and to have parents and children co-op gaming as well.
Yeah, well, the LEGO games are all about, you know, that sort of sitting on the sofa. It's you know, dad time with your kids, or, you know, we even get grandmas, you know, granddads playing with the kids. It's that sort of, you know, nice way of, you know, elbow in the ribs, you know, stop doing that, follow me here. But to do it with something that's iconic as the 60s Batman show is, it really allows, you know, nerds like, you know, you and I to be able to sort of, you know, pass our knowledge on. You know, my daughter's 10, she didn't really know who Adam West was, but then to be able to introduce her to it through a LEGO video game is great, because, you know, I'm probably going to be able to watch the reruns of the show when the Blu-ray comes out later this year with her, because she's never seen those shows. So, you know, it's really another aspect of what, you know, we do with these games, and sort of, we've got the core story, which is great, but having wider DC sort of content is going to allow, you know, parents to really engage with the game, and kids just to get that knowledge. You know, kids will know Joker, Batman, Lex, and, you know, Cyborg, but they won't know the wider reaches. So we're kind of giving them a quick stop, you know, comic book, I guess, 101, you know, really sort of taking DC Comics to a whole new generation. So what we do is we kind of pick the core characters for the story, we pick the core characters for the wider reaches, and then for something like the 60s level, rather than have, like, multiple voices, we really wanted to play on the Adam West aspect, and so he narrates the whole thing.
Quickly, Robin, we must rebuild our crippled conveyance.
It's almost played like, you know, third person, where he's sort of narrating and saying what's happening, telling the player what things are going on, and that allows us then to parody the show a little bit more. So yeah, the characters will have grunts and groans, but they won't necessarily talk. It's the Adam West show, you know, it's TV's Adam West in LEGO form in LEGO Batman 3.
And you also get to play as him, don't you, in the game? Well, you can wear, yes, you can change into him, but you can also rescue him, is that right?
Yeah, so he's the Imperil character. So whether it's out in the planets, you know, the open world planets that we've got, or whether it's around the Watchtower or the Hall of Justice, Hall of Doom, the levels, wherever it is, you'll occasionally hear the sort of like the cries of, you know, help, help, it's me, TV's Adam West, come and help me. And you'll find him in, you know, he's basically in a pickle all over the place, and you've got to go and rescue him, and that's kind of how you eventually unlock him, by rescuing all the various Adam West. But it allowed us to kind of get some, what I consider to be the iconic lines, you know. When we did the VO recording, he was actually like laughing his head off when he was reading, because he hadn't read the script before the recording, but he sort of said he hadn't read sort of or said half of these lines for over 40 years. You know, this was the first time that he'd sort of gone right back to the roots of the show, and to do it in LEGO form is great. He had an absolute ball.
I'm sure he did, and it's going to be great seeing him talk through all these lines and sort of parody the show. I mean, I was looking back on old clips after seeing some of the stuff from San Diego, looking back on old clips on the show, and I have to ask, is there going to be any shark repellent?
Well, that's it, you know, shark repellent, bomb over the head, walking up the wall with the window cameos. These are all things that you and I will remember, you know, when we watched the reruns or the shows when we were growing up. But, you know, it's something that you can't do that mode, that 60s mode, without doing those things. So there'll definitely be loads of that stuff in there. You know, we've got the pows, the bams, all those things. We've got the, you know, the various tunes. You know, we've got the Batusi. There's so much from the show that, you know, we were sat there making that sort of section, and we were sat there making those various modes, thinking this will make a great game on its own, let alone as part of this huge LEGO Batman 3. It's been great, you know, and just to get the 60s Batmobile in LEGO form, you know, always wanted to do that, you know, me and the design team, and that's kind of like the icing on the cake.
I'm very jealous, because I think you brought one of those back from San Diego, didn't you?
Yes, I did indeed. I did, however, unfortunately, I didn't get mine signed by Adam West, so, but yes, I did get hold of one, that shall take pride and place with my various collectibles that I garner, but yeah, just seeing that stuff in LEGO form is awesome.